ពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងវិធានការទូទៅរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលដែលធ្វើយ៉ាងណាជំរុញទប់ស្កាត់នៃការឆ្លងជំងឺកូវីដ-19យើងមកចាប់អារម្មណ៍ពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងការផាកពិន័យកន្លងទៅយើងដឹងហើយថានៅកម្ពុជាក៏មានការផាកពិន័យចំពោះពលរដ្ឋដែលដាក់នៅក្នុងតំបន់មួយដែលត្រូវតែមានការពាក់ម៉ាស់ជាដាច់ខាតឬក៏រក្សាកម្រិតនោះបើមិនជាមិនគ្រប់តាមគឺមានការផាកពិន័យនៅក្នុងនោះបើយើងប្រៀបធៀបនឹងទៅមើលទៅខាងប្រទេសថៃដូចជា đuôi cứ sệt đáp ra này vịt này cá xem xem kia được co vịt này cá khác cứ bả bả hai kia này con cá tụt scat này cá chế lâu địa bàn này trong người covid đập bầm buồn đối với sông tu sna này cá chun đầm nằng được co cá sắp sai là bả nhà thổ thái đối tượng tới
โดยเฉพาะการสวมใส่แมสครับขอให้ปฏิบัติโดยเคร่งครัดนะครับเพราะว่ามีอัตราโทษปรับฉะนั้นให้ทุกท่านได้สวมแมสด้วยนะครับก็จงเรียกสวมบาบูนของยืนกุดกระเดียบาทเอาเตียงมาเนอะปรนามันเจอกี่กิ้งกระจับทะลุฟรีหมื่นบาทรอยปรับบาบูนปรับโกนปรับเจ้าพังเห็นไหมปรนามันเตียงมากี่กำจับทะลุฟรีหมื่นบาทเนอะนะครับก็บอกพี่น้องกัมพูชาพ่อค้าแม่ขายทุกท่านครับให้สวมแมสด้วยนะฮะท่านใดไม่สวมเราก็จะมีอัตราโทษปรับ 20,000 บาทนะจ๊ะบอกทั่วๆกันด้วยนะครับมีลูกบอกลูกมีหลานบอกหลานไปปรับกุ๊กเนี่ยเด้อปรับไปปรับอภูมินายโกนเจ้าทางบ้านเอ้ยไปเปียกมาบางเรามันเปียกก็จับทะลุ 20,000 บาทบาท
ជាទស្សនិកជននេះគឺជាការបង្ហាញជូនសម្រាប់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរយើងដែលកំពុងទៅរស់នៅទឹកដីថៃដែរណាពីព្រោះការផាកពីនេះគឺមិនមែនសម្រាប់ប្រជាជនជាតិថៃទេគឺសម្រាប់ជនបរទេសក្តីដែលរស់នៅប្រទេសថៃហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងវិធានការរបស់គេបើសិនជាតំបន់ដែលត្រូវឲ្យពាក់ម៉ាស់ហើយអត់ព្រមពាក់ម៉ាស់ទេគឺនឹងមានការពិន័យរហូតដល់20,000បាតកម្ពុជាយើងសម្រាប់ការពាក់ម៉ាស់ការរក្សាកម្រិតនោះក៏មានការដាក់ចេញនូវការផាកពិន័យដែរចំពោះតំបន់ណាដែលត្រូវបានអាជ្ញាធរប្រកាសថាត្រូវតែមានការពាក់ម៉ាស់ជាដាច់ខាត
បាទកាតព្វកិច្ចពាក់ម៉ាស
់ចា៎